About myself. I dream a dream about my health. Everything was started in a middle school little. Like showing off, we try to be so cool. Meanwhile, my parents led me on the right way with a hope like the worst sign. Don't drink, don't smoke, but no, the tastes were too close. One day I went beside the school garden with my classmate host. No jokes, I smoked that first time. I didn't like to taste cigarettes, but okay, fine.
Just imagine how dope was a boy like me. I felt like a grown man, I never felt so free. I know it sounds weird for you, man, but anyway, I hope you understand. And days later, I returned to that place. I still don't know. A teacher found my secret babe, but when she called my parents, my ass was kicked by my dad for real. He never been so mad.
I know the truth about myself.
I forgot about the area, but years later, I spent my summer in Bulgaria. Guess what? My class holes were too, so I spoke again and I started drinking. What's so funny? I never drink before. I drank once and these hoes started yelling one more, so I drank these more. Guess what happened next, dude? I started my motherfucking first wrong in a loop. Every time when I'm drunk, I acted like gorilla. What was that? Biscuit, articula.
Now we drink vodka, the man is for my brain. Now after that shit, I had to save my brain. Oh god, I remember all these things. What a shame, I feel such a hard pain. I never felt so bad after smoking my shh.
Rap, it's not the truth,
I know the truth about myself. My head.